You don't have an account.
Sign in with me.
Don't sign in. Oh, no one's watching us now.
Sweet. Pressure's off.
And then I'll resume and press option.
Yay, dinosaur gate! We gotta run around the dinosaur gate a few times.
Oh yeah!
Whee!
See if I can spot the little pieces of fence that I put on the ground.
Oh yeah, there's some.
Yay.
There's some. That's all of your hard work right there.
It's a perfect gap for a dodo.
Alrighty.
Okay. I'm still wearing my Beyonce outfit.
Alright, so we've got this Rockerot seedling. It's middling at the moment. It is not fruity. Oh, look at the blue thing.
Alright, so we have plans.
We should really write the plans down.
Yeah. The plan was to fence off the donuts, but I think I failed that already.
Maybe. I think that the whole fence thing is a problem.
Yeah. Can we let our dodos breathe and still have them run around?
They could get stuck in the clip.
We'll just have to collect more.
Right. Oh, we could put them all down there. No, don't do that, because we'd never get the eggs.
No.
Right, so, holding that to behavior. No, no. Oh, yeah.
Behavior. And wandering.
Wait. Okay, I really wanted to up this one something. And I'm sure all the other ones need it too. But... disable following. Here we go. Make love, little doggos. They're all walking away from each other!
No, that's not how you do it.
So wait, what do they see when we're playing this game and it's on Twitch? What are people seeing?
What, you're still on the phone?
No, yeah, I know, but I hadn't signed in yet. I hadn't signed in yet.
Also, they're seeing exactly
what we're seeing, but both of us. Yeah.
There is an option to, like, put a border thing around it.
But then no one will get to see the same.
I don't care.
I don't want to see that. I don't want to see people's hate. People
get out, racist.
Racist feel like it's a play.
Yeah, quite racist.
Okay. Give me your wares.
Alright, so, our dodos are free. So we're gonna go to the dodo, and we're gonna be like, the dodo is
dodo. We just have to, like, find the dodo. For anyone who wants to know, Space Love is usually Gemma's dinner on any given night, which is just garlic bread. Space Love.
Only when I'm always
Warren.
How do I find again?
You look at the thing and you press Y. But I think you need to look at it properly.
Triangle?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm obviously coming from an Xbox background. Oh, we need to build the situation that's going to help us get down. And not die.
That's probably not good for a stream that's putting walls up, right?
It's none of their business. What we choose to do.
And, oh, they failed. There we go.
Oh, there's blue! There's two! And oh, that's a little one.
Oh,
no, I want to go pat the little one on the head.
Oh, fuck. Oh, there we go.
This there. See, this... Oh, oh look, you...
Hey.
Nice.
I'm just gonna heal a bit. Maybe I'll drink some water.
Whee! Ah! Alright, so we built this monstrosity. Thinking, this is a beautiful idea. The biggest spiral staircase in the world, but it's really challenging to get up and down.
I mean, it gives us the opportunity to harvest our bloody meats.
It sure does. Every once in a while we harvest our own sweet meats, mm-hmm. which pleases Gemma because she's living the vegetarian lifestyle in this game. Vegan even. Hello friendly dino, wanna pet me on the head? Wanna be my friend? Bam. Keeping the air. This dinosaur. Knocking with your head. Ah, not the water.
Ah.
You're watching him, buddy. Who sent me this way? Who sent me between his leggies?
Woo! Thank you.
Alright.
What are we doing?
I don't know. I'm just like trying to get the dinosaurs. Do you want to go for a boat ride? Yeah, maybe. Maybe. I'll go for a boat ride. So you just have to stay on the boat this time.
I think. Now that we have a cover.
Maybe we should put a chair on it and then, like, you know, a bed, chair, cupboard. Is that big dinosaur coming to you?
It's gonna be a surprise!
It's looking right at you.
Oh, he got you! Oh, get the fish!
Oh shit, I hit the dinosaur so it's hurting me. I just need to get the dinosaur to not attack me anymore.
Yeah, it's gonna attack me.
Okay, alright, well, you come to the coast. No,
I believe you hurt him.
Well, I didn't mean to, I was trying to get the coelacanth. By the way, there's the correct pronunciation of that fish's name. Some people call them coals, and those are not just like that. Thank you, Gemma. Thank you. Now that we've... Now that we've... What was it sound? I heard a munchie sound. So now that we've upped all the egg laying and that sort of thing, hopefully we'll actually see some eggs now. It has some trouble.
It's going to look fucking awful.
What, is it because of the screen?
No, because it's always looked pretty bad on the PlayStation. Okay, these guys don't know that you attacked the other guy, right?
Nope. They don't know that guy.
They don't have telepathy?
No. I'm also going to, up something. What do I always want? Wait. Hey, you can kill that.
I'm not going to.
That's the pig. There's nothing that's probably gonna happen yet. This is supposedly a nice.
Play a different game.
I don't know if it is, Jimmy.
Oh, I read about a game that's like Pet Puppet Party.
What?
Yep. It's like a game that's supposed to replicate like social anxiety. So you go to this party and then you have to like avoid talking to people and throwing fucks.
Do people try to talk to you?
I don't know. I haven't played it.
I've not seen one egg, despite us having upped the egg laying. Which maybe that's only to do with tamed dinos and not just general dinos. But I've always had trouble with egg laying in this game. My games, they just never seem to be doing it. I'm tired.
Yeah,
I haven't done anything.
I was freaking.
Yeah, I guess I was also freaking. I don't think that's good enough reason.
I very rarely do anything apart from more.
Oops. Yes, go flip the thing. I've never seen one before.
Are you 45?
I don't know. Rim Boiler Bashing Ring.
You are too. So many levels above me, Daisy.
Yeah, that's just a good account. Murdering.
Electrical outlets? Nice! They must be in our house. right by the furnace.
Yeah. For anyone who hasn't been watching since the beginning, which is no one, our home is wood because aesthetically it pleases me the most. Also, it expends fewer resources and doesn't look like it's going to burn down if I put a fire in it. Mm-hmm. Like that chain does.
That's really hot again.
I'm looking at my ass.
That's so nice.
I just got lost.
Lost in your ass?
Yep.
We're hitting out of range. Oh, shit. Oh,
where are you?
Oh, shit.
I'm just walking around in circles.
Yeah.
Which is obviously great for the stream. But this is how I play video games.
Well, we've taken a nice little boat ride and we've been highly unsuccessful in finding any eggs.
Oh,
I did find, however, Gemma's favourite thing.
Oh! Oh, there you are. Follow you and your poop collection. We'll go home.
That's all I have to do.
Do you need any metal or anything?
I think we harvested quite a lot of it while we were here last time, and so it will take a while to grow back. Because rocks grow here.
I'm starving, crap.
Are you? Oh, you got heaps of stuff.
Just heaps of stuff that I have in my inventory. Because we weren't, like, using any of our resources for a while, I've kind of forgotten how to play this game.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We changed some weird settings and we never needed to eat ever.
or drink,
and it was just a little bit too strange.
Yeah.
Change that back.
It was easy, but then. Oh, no, I'm dehydrated then. It was easy, but then none of the dinosaurs laid eggs.
Yeah. Oh, that's right, because you have to change that. There was no night.
Yeah.
This night was too hard.
So time ceased to pass.
Objects respawn.
Oh. Man, this game looks shitty.
I'm still gonna look. If you took off. Oh my god, I'm tired. And it's stuck with the wall. It's like.
We're gonna try Athlon. I'm tired. Maybe that was also part of the.
But yeah, you're right. We are getting tired quickly.
Yeah.
Why are there no small ones? Well, the small dinosaurs aren't doing it. Yeah, they are definitely better. It makes me very upset.
So who normally lays eggs?
Everybody.
Nobody's doing it.
Yeah. There's usually a giant egg on the beach. A big blue egg is a brontosaurus egg, and that's a really, really hard one to, let's go on the other side here. Hard one to steal because they chase you for a very, very, very long time. But if you have a pteranodon, who's a flying dinosaur, that you can ride on, if you fly so high that all of the, what is it called when the dinosaurs wink out and you can't see them anymore?
Yeah, shitty games.
Right, when it does shitty games, that's when they stop chasing you and you can't come back down.
So you only have to go like 10 meters on the PlayStation board?
Yeah, possibly. Well, now that I have you with me, I might as well just go for a little. You could drive.
If you don't know, I just messed up flipping
off the boat, are you? No, I'm going to watch my screen. Oh my god, what's that? I'm scared. Oh my god, it's a dinosaur. I don't know.
Maybe I'm so fast.
I don't think it even wants you, I think it just wanted our boat.
Good.
Press X to go up. Oh, that's a shark. You got shot down.
Oh, good.
Wow.
Look at my body. Oh, man, I lost my coat.
What, they're not even eating your body? Wasteful.
I'm gonna respawn its bed, so you might come with me.
Oh, yeah. We don't even have this right now.
Would you mind we'd be out of range?
Yeah.
Okay. I respawned on the boat! Nice. Resistant storytelling from this game.
Haha, sweet news.
Can you get my boat?
Oh, shit.
Oh, they're not angry at us anymore?
No.
They're all
perfect. Oh, shit, I'm
drowning. Oh, what are you doing?
I'm egg baiting so efficiently. give me the stuff.
You're making like the perfect little scoop out of your hand. Like,
yeah. Thanks. Oh my god, Gemma, why do you have so much stuff?
I just want my coat and my boots and my hat. Maybe my gloves.
Can you watch
and
my...
And my poo! Okay,
I am.
Terrifying.
Oh, okay. Is there anything else? Maybe you can still not get used.
I only care about my Beyond outfit. The rest of it was like berries.
Yes. Yeah, no, so they may have been like... Yeah, like
well, I'm scared of that.
So just go out there. Well, go out now while you've got nothing.
No, it's alright. Okay, so no stabbing these guys.
Yeah, no stab. Alright. Oh, look at all those fishing. I don't want any of these things. Oh, that's right. It's so small. That's so meager.
I'm taking some stuff out.
Okay.
I am going to take that electrical socket.
Oh, wait, you're close.
What is that? My glasses. You still got my poop?
Yeah, I'm keeping it because I got the other one as well.
You got boots, gloves, glasses. You got the center right?
Yes.
Oh, and my jacket, yeah. Oh, my electrical socket. Because the game is weird. And I like it.
There we go. Fire.
Oh man, it's just the blueprints. Oh no, there they are. I'm badass, buddy.
You gotta work on your calves.
She's thick. Don't think anyone's watching us. That's
sweet.
Fine. It's more comfortable that way.
I think my hands just look closer. Wait, what's that? Mijos. Why do we have a Mijo plant? That's so dumb. And a Tinto plant.
I probably planted
them. You probably did.
No, the Tinto one was on purpose because I wanted to paint things.
Ah. Well, I'm going to the bathroom.
What?
Ooh. Oh my god, well, you better entertain them while I go to the bathroom.
Jesus Christ, baby.
Or I could take this into the bathroom with me and we can talk about the stream.
Sure. Alright. I guess. Alright. So, I made the spirals, I guess. In the
Eskimos about?
We were looking at something else.
Well, yeah, we were which is growing now.
Yeah.
But we could try, like, I want to get pteranodons. If we can get flying dinosaurs, then we, you know, it's like having a driver's license.
It'll be like that time I was like, I don't like this game, and you came and picked me up out of the air.
Why did you not like the game? Did you get...
I got scared. I came into this game and then, like, carnivores started eating me and I couldn't, like... I couldn't stick around long enough to, like, make anything. So we took you on high. Yeah, took me on high, took me for a tour. I saw the poop machine.
She'll never forget it.
And I was sold. It wasn't the flying that got me, it was the poop machine.
Yeah. Speaking of which, I have to go and put these samples, specimens.
Samples.
The special box for samples.
Me too. Did you see it in the bathroom?
Yeah, I think I completed.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. You'll have your results back in a couple of days.
Hey, who's that dodo? Is that?
The dodo is what?
There's like a dodo over there. Oh, is that?
A strange dodo?
No.
Do they? Do they attract other dodos?
Nah.
Fuck this game. How did butts get to level 52?
The butts was always at high level.
Oh. Did we catch him when he was a high level butt?
Yeah.
I'm hot.
Knuckle.
Right, so we're growing Kakarot.
Rockarot.
Kakarot.
Yeah, Rockarot. We've got long grass. We've got citronelle, and we've got potatoes. Severin. So we have all of the things except some of them haven't fully grown yet.
Cool. Okay. So in the meantime, what else do we need to tame a guy?
We need meat, we need mijos. Do we have a mijo plant running?
Do we?
Oh, I cannot. One of those big ones should be...
This one has purple?
This is Knuckle. Yeah, purple.
But it's got no poo and it's...
Oh, I've got that. Which one is it? This one?
Yeah.
Seeded.
This one.
The one I'm pointing my spear into the ground at?
Is your suit made of meat?
It looks like it. My Gaga suit.
Yeah, I'm Beyonce, your Gaga.
My mind's actually made out of the skin of...
we had an argument about Titan versus Triton.
Yeah. Well, there is no argument because it's Titan.
Okay, so I was on Team Titan. It wasn't so much of an argument as I just mispronounced words.
Say it wrong. Yeah. What's it sound? I'm scared. Oh, don't worry. It's just a tap in the house.
Space love. Buddy.
So watching those asses walk. You're just watching the dodo's ass. They're watching your ass. Same old. But
wasn't I gonna do something? I was probably gonna like try and irrigate this or something, right?
Why are you not making love to her?
Yeah, let's get all up in their business. His heart disappears.
Because that's because they're out of range. For love.
Oh no, their heart just came back.
The range, yeah, that he was out of range for love.
We're never gonna make babies if you wander off.
Alright. So, okay. Maybe one of the other things I should make is some more narco. Narco! Narco?
Is there anything I can collect?
Yeah, let's. What I'm gonna look into is we need narco berries, which are the black ones.
Cool.
And rotten meat, which is a green
meat that
one.
Goes rotten.
Yes.
Oh, is that a poo? Oh, once again, you earned your first day trophy. Do you ever earn your first day trophy? We need to get you a PlayStation account so you can, like, save your progress.
But
and by save your progress, I mean just, like, save...
But won't it reset my character? I do that?
I don't know.
It's not that makes me sad.
You should write to someone and ask for it.
Hey, there's heaps of berries in the preserving bin, just FYI.
Yeah,
I
would have done.
I put it on the back.
Yep. And it's out of my life. IRL in that.
Ooh, look at that food. Oh. Don't forget to put your turds in the box. I don't want to have to come after them if you die.
Alright, okay. I'm coming, I got a turd. Wait, I'm lost again.
We have a friend in our house.
Can you tell me?
Did you drop
for us? Let me get this.
There's a song in our country called Make It Click, which is all about putting on your seatbelt. Oh god, was killed by. But strayed too far. Maybe it was killed by this flying dinosaur.
You need to, like, drink or something?
I guess.
You're purple. Go to the. Go home.
Butts has lost tinderberries!
He's gonna poop us some red poop with them.
Oh my gosh.
Oh man.
I better eat them in honor of him.
Should have something to drink soon and die.
I did have something to drink.
Okay. Why are you still. Oh, hungry. You got the purple.
The berries. Thank you, little dodo. Remember how high level that dodo was? I kept upping his melee, obviously. But he was killed by something that's not even here anymore. It must be the flying thing. I didn't recognize the name of the dinosaur.
I mean, we were never going to get babies if they don't roam, but we're putting them at risk.
But the other thing is, he was our only male.
Really? Well, then you're just going to have to go on another day.
Oh, yeah. I need more of all the other things.
Oh, you got a stabbing stick?
Yeah, but that's not going to help us. We need to punch him out. Which I can do. That's not a problem.
Punch him out. Stab the other guys, though.
We need the purple berries, which you've got a bunch of, which you should not eat if you can help it, because they're useful.
How do you... Oh, they're there. Right.
Yep. In your square.
In your square.
In your square. Alright. I wonder if there's anything in here. Oh yeah. Lots of stuff. Cool. Thanks, Hal. For all the shit you have for us. It's pretty cool. Thanks, B2 House.
Present.
Are you gonna put your glasses on?
Look at my face.
Come closer. Oh yeah, you got one. You're so scary.
My hair just flapping.
Yep. Flappy hair.
Alright, you ready to go stab some things and then punch?
Is that
some
what we're doing? Things? Is we're stabbing and punching?
Oh, preferably just.
Well, we got the purple berries, so you gotta put those.
Gotta put them in the dinosaur.
Yeah. have you ever seen that show? It's called Don't Wander Too Far. League of Gentlemen. There's this it's just a British comedy that's really, really absurd. And there's this group of like drama, like, you know, those drama crews that kind of go to schools and perform at schools and shit, and they're called Legs Akimbo. Cut yourself into a child.
I love that.
Legs Akimbo.
This is where I was murdered that time.
Yeah, I think I was murdered quite horribly by an. Oh, that's right. You got by a very large thing with very large hands.
And then he
also
got our dodo.
Oh yeah, that's right. We just want to take a dodo.
Why is it so dark over here? where dodos are? Or are you just running into scared anyways?
Ah! I got it. More typing.
I've been poisoned.
That's right. It'll go away.
It's really easy. Crap.
Yeah, it's weird. Oh, they'll use the weapons. And then, yeah, I got murdered by, like, something very small. Some sort of pack animal.
Yeah,
if I remember rightly.
I can't see much of anything. Is it this? Oh, it's the game, not my poisoning.
Oh, really? That
yeah,
was weird.
Just look, I looked at the same place in your screen and it was also pixely as fuck.
Oh.
How come there are no doves? Murdered by some sort of dodo hungry creature.
I think we picked a really shit spot to have our
dodo hunt.
Yeah. Oh no, our camp, to be honest.
Oh,
it's just not that like, it's just not that fruitful.
No.
But I guess places that are more fruitful are kind of places like this that are also very, very dangerous.
Dungeons.
Whoa, are you okay? You're really dehydrated.
I'm gonna go downstairs.
I think I'm gonna come with you. Witness your death.
Poisoning last weekend,
so no, but I imagined that you were talking about your character. You're gonna have to walk that deep into the water.
I like to.
Okay, well, it's dangerous.
Okay.
Oh, they kill you?
Yeah.
Shit.
Arf, arf, arf. And I'll wait for this for me until you get my jacket.
Where's this guy going? Alright, where's your... got pretty,
Okay. It's like real piranhas do.
You get glasses every time, right?
Not a pair of made glasses. But I get the glasses again. So don't take the cap. Take our electrical switch, which I should have put up.
Yes.
I'll wait to get my pants till we get back home.
Alright, I just don't remember where we are in relation to anything else.
And I don't know how to use the map, so there's a sloth.
That's not a sloth, that's a Paraceratherium. No. Paraceratherium. Yeah, maybe it's something like that. How do I look at the map? Well, it's going to be obsolete now.
Fuck
days. I just put those. Well, do you want to take the torch and come with me while we build like some stuff? I'm going to drop it. Fuck, there's that. It's alright, I'm just a pig.
Is he running?
Oh my god, there's a swamp. I know where we are. I don't know if we have to go up, across the swamp, or back. That's the best way to go.
Well, I can always just want to step in bed.
That's true. I just...
Drop the torch.
Oh, whoa, 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 fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. With a huge snake. A huge snake that might be the pig or a daisy. Whoa, you leveled up and you ran away.
Cool.
Well, what I was going to do is make us some food. What I really would like to do is...
What do I want? More weight?
Always. Oh, there's a big snake over there. Is it going to come
more
and get
weight. Pet horse.
can't tell if that snake's coming towards us. I think it is. Oh, it's going to the... Okay, so just worming around. If we can... Oops. Work out how to... See the map. I can actually do something.
You know what? Let me Google it.
Cool, I can't make it fucking work.
Yes. For me.
Okay, options.
No, I didn't want to see an internet picture of a map. A view map. Mim map. How to read the map. How to see your current location. This guy was killed by a T-Rex. What a surprise.
Stone thatch.
Oh, fuck, I found. You read the map like in real life. That does not help.
Interesting. Tell me more.
How to see the map. People know how to make it. Other people are worried that they can't see their location on the map. Not that they can't see the map. I'm not going to start pressing buttons. What was I doing? I was trying to figure out how to see the map.
I need some more stone. Thanks a lot.
Like there's a little picture of a map.
Did you drop some stuff?
Did I? Fuck, I probably did. Oh, I did. Can you rescue my stuff? Or
yeah.
I can't see it.
Oh. This isn't much cool stuff. You want that?
It's not my stuff.
Oh.
Oh, no, I didn't have any stuff. Whose stuff was that? Was it on the dinosaur?
Ah, yeah. I'm scared.
He's carrying one of his own skins around with him?
I guess so. Alright, I'm going to place this here.
After you've done that.
Yeah.
I'll wait till you've done it before I ask you a question.
Okay. What? What do you want?
Okay, can you go into your inventory thing?
Yeah. Ah, oh, I can see something at the top.
Yeah, I can see it, but I don't know how to get there. Like, there's a bit of a map, right?
Yeah. Oh my god, if only people in the chat would tell us.
Yeah. Oh, look, I'm looking at it.
What the hell?
I can't see it.
Can you move around so that the fire illuminates it?
Oh,
to get stuff up the phone.
I've been poisoned.
Oh shit.
That's where I was.
I don't see what it was.
There's no one in the chat to tell us nothing, Daisy.
Right.
We're never going to be
famous.
Yeah,
I think you should. I think you should.
Hey, we're back on the boat.
Sweet.
Boat party.
Oops. I mean, but yeah.
What? Oh, I was going to say, why is it full of meat? But it's a fire, not a torch. I'm going to focus on what I'm doing.
So. Good to know this is meat. Alright. Carefully.
And I have absolutely no urge to be famous.
I think we need a bit of microphones.
Really?
Really?
You don't think this is appropriate?
No, I think it sounds funny. Enough thick hips?
That's talking for our own hips.
Alright, come on, hurry up and wait for
you. I was just standing in the dark.
And I'm going to make sure I torch it here for you. No torches. Well, I've been making sure.
Feel pretty useless at night.
Well, that's how we got rid of
it most of the time, to be honest. Our dodos have gone to bed, I hope.
I need wood. Alright. I'll be back. Things are gonna get dark.
Check out our crops. Ah, the Kakarot's version. Go back home. It's so dark.
I think someone, well, would it, this be under art?
Yeah, it would be.
It'd be like that, and it probably would have been at the top of the list because it was just so fresh.
That's right. It is rated by freshness. And good names. Good region-specific names.
Alright, so, I have made a torch for you.
Thank you.
hold a torch for me.
True love.
It is now and there.
I feel like we've accomplished even less than we did last stream. Last stream, we had never streamed before than we did last game.
Yes. We haven't had a plan yet, and you did disappear, so and take me with you to something quite interesting, actually.
That's true.
I think we should take more opportunities to do that.
Just randomly spawn and hope for the best?
Yeah. I think you should place these torches around. These tiki torches.
Oh, is that what I just picked up?
There's like...
Did I pick up a real torch?
Eight of them.
We can be, like, white collar parade.
Jesus.
Fuck. Not what I meant. Well, it is what I meant. It is what I meant. Not what I meant in my heart. Okay. Hey, my glasses. I'm not going to pick up my electrical socket again.
Alright.
I don't need to wander around with it.
Light up my...
Your stylish settle plan.
Movement speed, I don't know why.
Can you up the meatiness of your dress? You know, to like, make it shinier?
No, I could make it hairier by getting a bright suit.
Yeah, but... no, wrong button. Oh my god, wrong.
Oh my god, metal spiral staircase!
Can we just upgrade our current staircase or do we have to like, demolish and start again?
And we have to collect so much metal.
We'll just do some modifications to the game.
Dire bear saddle.
Remember that time I had a sparkler?
Oh yeah, that was something.
That was great. There must have been like a pattern that we lost somehow, because it was like, oh no, the pattern's there. The pattern's in your inventory.
What, that thing? I never realized it was a spark. Do you not have that?
Maybe I do. Maybe I just wasn't paying attention. I literally just wasn't paying attention.
Maybe you... Oh. It's gonna get lighter outside.
There's a normal torch. Oh, but you only have to use it on a normal torch. You can't use a torch. Ready? You should place your pattern on your torch. Come sparkle with
how?
Me.
How?
Go back.
Oh, but it's not on the offhand. X.
And then, see down there, it's highlighted?
Yeah.
X.
Happy.
Mary.
Hey, you had some blackberries before, or did I get them?
I think you took my blackberries. We need to find another boy dodo. That's a plan that we need to make.
Yeah.
We need... other plans, right? We were going to tame a puppy?
I think that's an old plan that hasn't come to fruition.
Yeah, but we turned the taming speed right up and the game's no longer broken.
So. Right, so do we have the... Ah, we just need to feed it.
Yeah.
Well, maybe puppy we should go
just
the
feeding one, right?
Alright, so we haven't seen a local puppy lately, but we haven't gone down that way.
Okay. Should I put my sparkler away?
Yeah, because that's too hot.
Alright. So, what do we need for a puppy? Just berries?
That's what I think. Yes, I have many berries.
You have many berries. I can pick up some berries on the way as well.
Oh, shit. I need to put more stuff in there. Thanks. Hold on.
Are you up to date on Game of Thrones?
Really, but it's a good season. Like, stuff happens.
Yeah, I mean, stuff happens every season.
No, it does not.
No.
It's the thing.
Alright. Let's go.
I apologize for being wrong. On the internet.
Good.
So you're saying I should get back into it?
I'm not gonna say that. Well, it took me a long time to even like Game of Thrones at all.
It took me like three attempts to watch the first episode before I decided I actually was okay with it.
I fell down that cliff.
Okay, fine. What am I doing? Do I want to fall too?
Well, it's up to you. Just like Game of Thrones, it is up to you. Ah! I'm scared.
I'm staying at the top of this cliff, but it's very dark. I don't have my spark.
In theory, Steve.
Remember that time we deforested and it was good?
It was good.
Ah! It's lost.
I'm down at you.
Can I just slide off this cliff? Can you come pick up my sparkler?
Look, there's lots of dodos right here. Dodos. Replenish our dodo. I think you should just do not respawn there.
I did. Respawn.
I know, but I don't respawn where you're a playable to respawn right now.
Right.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Did you get my spot?
No, I think you should come get it. Sweet.
Oh, I respawned on the boat again. Why won't it put me in another bed? Not that I mind the boat part.
Alright, come on. Come this way. Bad dino.
I love that pipe doesn't clothesline you every time you run through it.
The what doesn't? The pipe, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Gotcha.
So many dodos! Dodo. Cool, I'm gonna go get my spacer and then we'll grab some dodos.
Alright.
Can you lead me back up the cliff? I'm bad at video games.
Wait, dodo. Why do you need to go back up the cliff? I'm gonna punch some dodos right now.
My sparkle is just running in my cold dead head.
Here we go, got it.
Oh, I made a zipping sound. Not a punch. Better than the wall I was.
One more berry.
Name your dodo!
What do we name it?
The other one was going to be Space Jam.
Space Jam. No.
Who died though? Butts.
Yeah. Oh my god. No one, it's just a dinosaur that freaks out every time it gets too close to you. Space Jam, can I please have my berries back? Don't see those.
You can lead them.
You can lead them. That's right. Have you got purple berries? Six, that's enough. 90.9%. Only needs two. Just hold down X.
It's very like Games of Thrones-y sort of music that they do for the dodo taming. I thought it was going to be Space Gams.
That's a good one. This is Spachemin.
Yay, Dr. Spachemin.
Yeah. Okay, and where's the last one?
Oh, nope.
It's alright, I'm not moving. how we ended up in September, wasn't it?
Yes. Special.
Spain?
I'm going to call one special. Oh, that's right. I want one named Happy and one named Friend. No, Friendly.
Space Games.
That sounds good.
Did you have to set anyone to follow, or was it already set to follow?
I don't know, but there was another one over there. There's four here. I want all four of them. There's one over there. This is what if we just get the dodos, all of the dodos, on the beach? Because there's never...
Yeah, we can probably make a bit of poo on the beach, right? Because
yeah.
It's kind of flat and stuff.
Yeah. Fuck, I didn't even do it. What's the berries that can
never
go?
I might have picked... No, it's alright.
Alright, no, it's alright. Stay... Happy...
Go lucky?
No.
It's perfectly hyphenated.
Happy.
Come on, right, guys, let's go to the beach.
Wait. I'm just gonna get these buried.
Can we, like, whistle the dodos?
Yeah. You have to whistle. You have to go into that scene. I don't know how to do that sort of thing.
Do you think it'll make the other ones gonna follow us, though?
Well, these ones are all following me.
I mean, well, except my one.
Yeah, they should all follow. Alright.
I mean the ones upstairs.
Ah! Yes, I don't know how they'll survive a fall. Let's go! Look how cute they are! They're so cute!
There's
another
crumble. In a minute!
We're just really busy.
Thank you! We're busy! Saving Dodos! Thank you. I'll be down in a minute.
What are you doing, mate?
Stuck?
Guess so. What is this? Whose is it? It is. I don't know whose it is, but
is
it's
yours?
Small. It must be. Look at this pretty one! Hey, Kevin, they're slow. They're so fast.
Look at the noise he made when he fell over.
So good.
Alright, while you do that, I'm just gonna go get a snack.
Okay, thank you.
You can entertain the crowds.
Yeah.
The crowds
well, this one. Oh, you whistled at them so they all follow you. Happy. No. Oh my god. Thank you. be faster if we go together. Jim, I just saw another one on the other side of our camp. I ran back and I got another one.
There's no ice cream or anything for
you. Oh, no, that's fine.
It's probably hot.
Yeah, it is. Whoa. Alright, you're gonna have to follow me now because something more important needs to be carried.
Look at this. The guy moving up in the back.
Look at them. They're beautiful. Pretty colors. There's another one over there as well. Oh my god. Call it General MI and that's Missouri. Give me that. Alright, yo. You know, old dodo duck.
Wasn't too long.
What too long?
The name.
I think so. Well, just for anyone who's listening, yeah, this is you're interrupting at pie time. Can you whistle at them? Oh my god! A bowl of dumps. And an egg! Whoa! Sorry, you're right, you've got them. What?
thumbs up.
Are you gonna stop them from following you, or are you just gonna let them?
Why do they sometimes just fly?
It's because of the plane sitting in
front of it. It's like taboo, and sometimes it just flies.
Yeah, but I can get you some, so I think I've got one's already made up. Okay. No. I just made one.
Fine. I just pressed the button and I made it.
I got space low, I got some timber, and I got are you gonna watch them? Well, you want me to go the long way? I was gonna just try to throw them off the cliff.
With our lack of dodos,
we can throw them. No. Which one do you want to give up? Same one, space level. I'm going to same one.
Timber head.
Okay.
I'm in the wrong too.
of September is can you watch me throw it off?
I made a tool. I don't know what it was. I think I made a fence.
Okay.
You see? Is that good? Oh, sweet. No, he's fine.
Okay. Whistle at them.
You
wouldn't mind. Ah! 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 Ah!
Put
some food in there.
September's climbing up the stairs. What are you doing, September?
Fence off either side of the beach.
Just like put a fence on the beach?
No, like on either side of it. So like one from the other side. We have plenty of room.
You've got like one for here?
No.
I don't know what you mean.
I mean like one from the rock wall to the beach and one on the other side of the thing from the rock wall to the beach. See the cliff? What? This is a cliff! These are cliffs. So one's across there, and then one like on the other side. So that all we have is like two fences. Beach. Cliff.
Got a one watcher. I wish you could see me.
It would like let me tame it.
What?
If I like fed it.
Well, it
did.
Let me try fishing.
Why don't you make more?
You make more fancy pieces?
Yeah, and not come. You come closer. Oh, wait. Oh. There's so many things up here for you to make.
I got one needle out of that thing. Ooh. Ooh, you like the needle.
Yeah.
You like good coffee, like you like your needle.
Heavy?
Black?
With cream?
Probably lost it though. I don't want to see a fight between the turtle and the shadow.
I'm tired. Stop moving.
Two sharks. Oh, that's not a fair fight. Alright, I'm coming back. Failed. Getting adopted. Good dodos, look at them.
Alright. This game is amazing. Okay, are we doing harmony?
Yeah.
My little lambs, come on. Oh, and insufficient stamina to jump. Okay.
Ten wood and many axes.
I just made it. It's all good.
He's stuck in there. I don't even want to kill him.
Oh,
he keeps bumping me.
Do you have any friends?
Do you
have any friends? Perfect speed. I'm gonna follow you.
I'm even slower than you. Space gems. General Missouri. Ha ha ha! Holy shit.
Is he? Are you trying to take on my dodo?
Maybe. Because I think that's the kind of dinosaur that,
I don't like him. Chuck you. Come back and chuck you, weird seagull.
Ah, see that dinosaur over there?
Oh, yeah. The one that you're
looking at.
Chariots are firing towards. I'll protect these guys from the bird while you go.
Okay.
Slowly stab him. Why don't you go to that box?
Oh, there's a close box. Okay. Yeah. I don't know what kind of dinosaur it was, though. It could have just been an oviraptor.
Quite. Ovi positive.
Gross.
Sorry.
Wait, what are they making that shot at home for? Turn around.
I'm just upset that I wasn't looking at
them. Really? I didn't even hear them make that sound. Oh, something bad is happening.
I'm watching that bird. There's one ugly bird. Guys, let's go home.
I'm stabbed. Before.
I think they're just walking into each other or something.
Oh, some T-Rex are coming. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Okay. I think you need to watch the direction you're watching. I want there to be a fence.
Okay.
From... You're not watching!
I am watching.
Just stop moving. Stop moving. From, like, the beach to... Watch me.
The cliff.
The wall.
The beach
hey,
to the cliff.
What is that?
Is there a guy in a wall?
Oh my god.
Is that the bird?
Yes.
That's the ugly bird.
What? It broke my thing!
Daisy? Is the ovipositor okay?
Yeah, I don't know why it's doing that, but it's fine. Maybe it wants to. Oh, maybe they're dropping eggs and they're like,
okay, so from this place.
Yeah, and on the other side. Same on the other side.
Okay. Using this one.
No, if you want, you can just do it on the other side and run the whole thing.
Jump over it.
think just build the fence first.
No, it's not. That's what I put somewhere. Thank you.
Chicken on. Oh.
Can you come with me?
Was on my boat.
Okay, foundation left. I need to go to the other side and lay another foundation.
Yes. How many do you have?
I mean, I probably should have a lot.
Look!
I need to get my sparkler out.
I'm going to take a photo of me with the sparkler illuminating. Dodo!
Pose with your old guys?
Oh, yeah, better get it on the other side.
Yeah.
I'm holding it. Oh, I broke it!
How did you break it?
Stone and wood. Never mind. Fuck it. Why don't you stand in front of them? Just take a screenshot. Look at that! Just look at them. Don't look at me.
I'm posing.
Ah.
And then I'll look at them.
You just accidentally light it, you know?
Yep. Oh, set the flop. Remember when I was looking after them and it was easy?
I'm gonna do the easiest. I am going to whistle a little ditty in your ear. Whistle aggressive. Whistle neutral. Just in case Jim gave you the wrong idea. Oh my god, two of them are banging. Oh, two of them are banging. Right now. Right now. You see it. They just stop. They just stop.
Did they make us a baby?
No, not yet. Some of them are.
Can you come look at where my green is?
Greenest? You're inside the bush.
Oh, cool. Can you see my green?
No. There it is.
No. That's perfect, bro. Cool. Thank you. Fell in the water. Almost done with our fence foundations. Oh, is he on?
Yeah, sorry.
I'll just build some fences.
Yes. Wait, are you pulling them?
I'm just gonna put them from
the
here.
Rock to the. Yeah. So soon, y'all. So soon. You have your own little space to run around in.
Yeah,
it's gonna be really beautiful.
One of the originals.
Yeah. Crab.
Why do you have so many broken tools in your tool belt?
There's
no explanation.
Stone.
I'm out of whatever or something. I'm out of something.
If you hold it down, if you hold down down, it'll tell you. Thatch. All the stuff we use to put in the water. Whoa. That dinosaur just fell from the sky.
Ooh,
I saw that. A triceratops.
It just fell from the sky?
Yeah, I saw it fall down from the cliff.
I'm sure it didn't just clip in.
No, it fell.
What a jerk.
Now I have it.
There's a spot for me.
You know.
Remember when people watched us stream? It was really weird.
Sorry, everyone.
Cutting things. You told me to go cut things.
Yeah, I didn't know you were a mess.
Oh, don't tell me. The guys should have told you whatever. They were watching. They watch everything. That chama now.
The chama.
That's what I call it. The chama. The chama. Thank you. Look at Simone just hiding under the water.
Alright, what do I need to build for you? Do I need to make some fences?
If you feel like it, we can make some fences.
Well, I might as well do something.
It's nighttime.
It is long, isn't it? But we fought on the ship.
No, we were scared to. After our fatal mistake.
My one of the times when we died.
This guy's got weird teeth.
Don't go up to him. Why not? Because he bumps me with his head.
He probably put it on the top.
Probably.
Hey guys. You're all in love with each other. Like a hippie talking with
us. Yeah. I've been watching lots of stuff on the cult level. I was watching a fucking geek program. Some people who got out of cults. But some of them were ones who didn't want to leave. But there was this guy, in the 60s and 70s. This guy who was running this of trying to help families get their kids back from these communes. But like, he would really horrible means. But back then they didn't really have the kind of information that they do now. He still believes he did the right thing. Yes, because they're not even children. They're like in their 20s and like, but I wanna do this. I'm really happy. This one guy was really pleased. A lot of people had to escape a lot. Some people like really needed the intervention because obviously they got into a cult for culty reasons. People are destroying cults because
some people just, you know, one day you're out getting some fucking bagels. You're in a cult.
Alright, what am I doing
here? I'm not even wearing my glasses. Oh, my Beyonce outfit. What am I doing down here? Yeah, 68.
Alright, so I wanted to. How do I find things so I can make more things?
Ingrams?
Yeah.
Is it the options?
Oh, that's right, it's options. Once again, it's options. So confused. Alright, do you know where I might find...
Oh, I leveled up.
Where I might find...
I'm just gonna get some extra mail again.
Wooden fence foundation. Where's the wooden fence?
I think... Before or after?
Surely the foundation comes first or at the same time.
Wooden railing is 14.
Wooden railing?
I guess it's from the water. Is there any wooden railing that acts as a simple barrier to get things from fort? Well, yeah, I don't see fence.
But is a railing going to keep dodos in?
Good question.
Thank you.
Who are you cutting? Don't accidentally cut the other guy. Remember that time you probably was going? I'm gonna pull them down and can't get up. And there it is. And where's your poker? Put into this wooden bed. Put walls on it. You want to put walls on it?
76 cake. Sure.
Wooden walls. Gravestone. We can goth it up and just make a wall of gravestone.
Okay, so we actually want walls?
That's what I'm leaning towards. Okay. Do you want to fetch them or wood them?
I always assume wood.
You would.
Because they're stronger.
Okay.
Not bad, guys. Out. 1 minute you're in, next you are out.
Man, I love it when she says
that. I don't like her very
much. I don't like it that much either, but when she says the next two hours.
Yeah.
I made three.
Yeah, I made three.
Wait, what are they doing? Guy.
Jumping off the bloody cliff.
On our boat. Running over our house. Clipping through rocks. What a weird dude. Can I eat from the screen?
I made six. Should I just replace it?
Yeah. Sticks and shit. Oh, not really. Actually, berries. I made six, actually.
Actually.
What are you talking about? No snap down. I think it's snap down. There it is. See where you can snap?
No. Mine's not snapping.
It should be a weird distance away from me normally. Oh. Oh, my torch is broken too! Oh, it's up in the sky, look at that. Here we go, lying down doesn't.
I can't see your dog.
This wood wall.
It's not where I want it.
Leaving like a gap.
That's very strange.
Maybe I'll start again from the famous.
Yeah, do that.
Fine. I need to crawl the whole thing.
Oh yeah, it wants to overlap.
Yeah.
Well, maybe that's where the gap is.
How do we keep our dodos in there? Gaps in the
a door? No. Seriously, I have no idea what this game's on.
We could build a wall in front of the wall.
Are we gonna make some of these pay for this wall?
Yeah.
Okay.
What else are we doing?
Okay.
They deserve it.
Alright, so we move this away, because we're gonna punch.
I can't believe you found another fucking dodo.
Yeah, well, you want all the dodos, right?
I do! I love them so.
Okay. This one.
I don't think I've seen anything better than my dodo. Oh, shit.
Alright. To...
Top.
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 dog.
Top dog?
Top model. Ship predicts. Tony, what are you doing?
Put some heat on the screen. Gemma, make heat. We need to keep Gemma warm.
Fuck!
Anymore. What am I fucking doing? What is wrong with me? Why do you let me be like this?
What? It's doing it again. It did it again, Gemma.
What I'll do is I'll come along and I'll put some other bits in front of these ones. Okay. And then we can just like layer them like a cake.
Layer cake. You gave me
that. Hello. Is he a new friend?
It is
top model.
I just want to know if it's a boy or a girl. It's level 1 and it's a boy.
He's that weird guy up off the last season that they had boys and had really bulgy eyes, do you remember?
Oh yes, yeah. That guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know the one.
Yeah.
He's yeah, like an Instagram model.
Yeah. Yeah. That was the weirdest season. Did you watch the last season? Where Rita Ora was in charge?
Oh.
It was actually really good.
Really?
Yeah, it was genuinely enjoyable. And you know what happened?
What?
Like entire unretired.
Unretires.
Yeah, just come back. Like, undone all the work that they've done to, like, rebrand and redo the show. And it was genuinely successful. Like,
was it actually? Or did you just enjoy it?
Success, but I enjoyed it.
Right.
It felt more like the earlier seasons where they actually were competing instead of just drama and shit.
Right. Yes.
And as much as I like the drama, that's why I watch Drag Race. Like, I don't.
Alright, I've walled off everything I could wall off on my side.
I've come back with wood.
She comes carrying wood. Alright, what am I going to up next? I think I still want to increase my weight. To be honest with y'all. I'm level 48. I'm nearly level 50.
Holy shit. I'm still like level 30 something.
I guess I could poke a few more dinosaurs.
Don't lose your chitin armor.
I can make more of that. I harvested very much of it from a little critter recently.
Does that mean I can have my own meat suit if I wanted it?
Yes.
Yeah. I might have to think about that. Okay.
Yes, I see that.
Build a wall. Build a wall. Right, you see the photos of Trump staring at the fucking eclipse?
Yeah.
They're some of my favourite things ever.
Yeah. Country's having problems. Look at that foot. Do you want me to go do all the walls on the other side? Is that rough?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Do that.
I very rarely wish I was using a mouse, but I currently really wish I was using a mouse.
just so you know, it was equally difficult to put down walls and stuff. Oh, that's not what it was.
I genuinely believe you. I don't remember doing any of this because I was not good at the game. Okay. I have a plan. It's a bad plan, but most of my plans are bad plans.
Why is it all blue?
Did you blue yourself?
Like, my vision is blue. Oh, you're gonna wedge it off. Yeah. Wow, or you could just leave it like that.
That's
so that's
what I was thinking.
I like
kind
it.
Of more of a,
I like this plan.
More of a weird door.
Which makes it that much easier for a door to get out.
Yeah, maybe.
Right.
I'm not sure what we're gonna do about this, but I kinda like it. Maybe open another foundation. Oh, whoa. That's a shot.
Ah, right.
Look, I can make it a triangle piece.
But won't it close it off?
Yeah, that will close it off.
Can you put it, make a door? In a doorway?
Yes, I should be able to do that.
Alright, so I guess I don't
have a door. Do I have the pattern for a door? I mean, it does seem like something I would have. Build a door to go in the doorway.
I'm going upstairs, just what? FYI.
Okay. I'll miss you.
I'm gonna go get us some more wallies.
No, it's the gate. So that's the gate. I need to buy some more engrams.
Engrams. I made a man
spirits.
Sound. I got some broken bones.
Door frame. Wooden door. Why haven't I purchased a door?
We don't want the door.
Oh.
Maybe we do.
I bought a door to go in my door frame.
Okay, fine. Alright, this time.
Why did I have five of these? What is wrong with me?
Well, it's alright, because I have them a bunch of them. And this is probably why you just leveled in.
Okay. I love this game.
Gemma has a love-hate relationship with this game.
Yeah. It's true. Oh, that didn't work. Just realize there's a little bit there that they can get through as well.
Yeah, there's a lot of that sort of thing.
How do people ever keep all their doors open?
Yeah, I noticed that as well. I just thought there was something wrong with it. Tell me what you got. I want to get a parachute. And just parachute down.
See, everything's something.
What did you did?
This.
Oh.
I'm gonna go demolish some of those other bits, and then maybe do some more of that. Because there's no point having them on this side when there's actually no access. You go in here. You go nowhere.
Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah, I see what you're
doing. Get away. Demolish the fence foundation. Fuck you, game.
Oh, really? Right. A few broken bones. It's fine. Egg!
A baby's making babies. Or unfertilized babies. From...
Dead babies. I had a baby dream the other day. It's horrible.
Yeah.
And then the end, I was like, it even looks like us. He was like, well, there's no point giving it, it doesn't look like us. Like,
that's very true.
I may have put them on around the wrong way.
What did you put on the wrong way? The wall. I've done that too. It's all higgledy-piggledy.
How do I get down on the ground? Now mine are overlapping and they're fine.
Why? What? How are you allowed to do that when I wasn't?
Whoa, what's down there? Oh, are you gonna person? Die? No. It's the Oviraptor.
The Ovipositor.
There he goes. You're gonna be fine. Swim out to the ocean.
That's just how I found my meeting.
I never noticed myself doing dumps.
No, every now and again someone farts though, and it might be one of
those. Yeah, but usually I go, you know, like you do a little squat.
A little rigmarole.
It always looks like it's surprised.
Yeah, I mean, it's a bit surprising.
You're running.
You're running along, and all of a sudden it's a poop on the ground. It's pretty solid. Just put it in your pocket.
Spacing out. How much closer are we to getting released?
I'm out of woods. How am I out of woods? I demolished the woods.
Because I don't give you that much.
Oh, fuck you.
What? Oh, no.
Sorry, I'm demolishing your woods. I don't like that. I'm devaluing your work.
Unless you are. Yeah.
In order to have a successful relationship, you've got to be respectful of each other's opinions.
I laugh in the face of your fellow
priests. Yeah, it's fair. Yeah. I need one more wood. We can make a door. Look at my doorway. Look at my doorway. Look at it. It's on purpose. It's I need
so
one more.
A few things in this game is on purpose.
Yep. Oh, I tried to stand up and then I fucked up. Okay, there we go.
Hey look, what is that guy doing? Look, he's on that rock.
Why don't you go see him?
Well, I'm gonna go and fix my poker and now you will.
Do you think our dodos will reproduce exponentially?
No. I think the game is that useful. I don't know what to do with a baby dodo in this game.
Cuddle them. There's like a cuddle
button. Yeah, I know. You have feet and shit.
Why can't the bin dodos feed baby dodos?
I don't know. Maybe they don't... Maybe dodos are like fine for when they're born. Maybe.
We can Google it. It'll be fine. Everything is going to be oh fucking day. It's like a blur of green.
Yeah.
So how's the other side doing?
Oops. What?
The other side
I don't know how to fix this. How do I fix this?
The other side of the wall, are there any gaps in it still? Do I need to go back?
Yes, maybe. I don't know. Check it.
Check it out.
Gemma, how do I fix things?
Daisy, I don't know. I will come assist you. I have put this in my inventory.
You should tell me how to do it. Ah. I think I did it.
You did it? Yeah. You done it?
Yeah.
You're real good.
Thanks. I'm gonna fix your boots as well.
Oh, thank you. I very much appreciate that.
It was triangle, by the way.
Okay.
Triangle. Oh. Good timing.
Yes. It's complete.
No way.
Well, this side is.
That's so exciting.
I don't know how to open the door. Right. Oh.
Just leave it open, I reckon. Or wait, I think you need to do both sides, right? Both sides at least, because then you can release the dodos.
Is that low enough?
I don't know.
Dodos are pretty stupid.
Yeah, now. No, we might have to.
Yeah. Yeah, I think you're right. I need a little more wood. Give me some wood, David.
Me?
No, I'll get it. That's fine. You've done so much for this family.
Wait, don't move.
Why, what was happening?
The yellow thing was creeping up on me and was going to bounce me. Whoa, that big dinosaur is annoying.
Oh, there's fence problems here. Okay. I need wood.
Let's face it, she needs wood.
Mm-hmm. Probably can, you just need to like be lying on top of it looking like
space. Right. That's good.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe you can't. I don't know, I don't have time to try and figure out. You like my door?
Yes.
Don't accidentally demolish the last thing there. Easy it was for you though. The first one. I spent ages trying to get a sight on my ones. Some water wood. The same game that decides the anchor point that you want is all the way up there. You think we'll trap that fucking Brontosaurus?
No.
No, he climbs up on our house sometimes. He's good, right?
I think so.
Is this a gap that they can get through? It looks kind of difficult, actually.
Dodos can also climb up.
Just like you.
Oops, say hey, roll me.
I might leave that gap, mainly because I'm not sure how to deal with it. I'm coming to place weird angle foundations. Wait, do I just not have thatch? Oh, Christ. What do I not have? Fiber. Daisy, I need fiber.
Well, there's some in the things, sorry. I've got 29. And I got your boots.
Thank you. Get an angle on a couple of
things.
Yeah.
It's
200. Wait, I've got fiber. I know that's wood. Fuck. What is wrong with me? Yeah, buddy. Why are my feet so big? Did I make my feet that big?
Yep.
That does seem like a thing I would do. Still have wolves?
I'm going for food with cams, is that okay? Want me to get you anything? If I do, it might be a while away though. That would be lovely.
play again. Hate this game. I just built a wall. That's what I actually intended.
So do you want it to have...
We should put a... We'll put a gate where you're looking.
Okay.
Hang on, let me do that.
Okay. Oh, are you gonna put another diagonal one here?
I don't know.
And get rid of all of these internal ones.
Considering what to do.
I think you should definitely build a diagonal one.
Diagonal, I think.
So it diagonals back. Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah. Okay, let me put... And there. And we can get rid of the internal ones, right? Oh, wait. This might be a problem.
It's okay, there's another snap point here.
Oh yeah. I think I've run out of walls, so.
I think I might have a wall. How's that?
Sweet. Alright, we just have to get rid of the internal ones.
We need to figure out what we're gonna do with this. I might put another snap point along angle over here if I can.
Good idea.
Fuck, whatever it is in my teeth is getting more and more... assertive. Yeah. That's what I meant. I might need some help with this one, Daisy.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Is that which way you want to go?
I think so.
Okay, yeah.
Cool.
Have you got a wall?
I'm building a wall. So, and I probably put a door in there, right?
Yes, please.
Hey, look at it!
Just trying to get rid of these ones.
I think I should build some angled ones over here as well, just in case.
If you can.
Fiber again. BRB. Burb.
Oh no, that's the door. And this one, fine. Close this.
I don't think that's actually gonna help, but I built it anyway. Oh well. Nope, it's probably the opposite of
helping.
Okay, cool, we'll release them and see what happens.
Alright. Class to group. No way. No class system here. Harvest settings.
New space game.
Disable victim item. Disable user. Oh no, that's fine. Really. Behavior. Enable. my wand of wonder.
Ack. Enable. Wondering. Oh.
How do we level them?
Remember? Oh, yeah.
What are we putting their points into?
Oh, I'm just putting it into health. So they can survive attacks.
About Harry being like out with his mates because of like Scott's issues.
That's pretty
cool. Yeah, he's so lovely, but just people trust him out with his mates to not drink and drive. And
yeah.
And it's just made me really on the edge about normal stuff.
I mean.
Yeah, there are things I'm weird about, but there's absolutely no reason for it, apart from the fact that he dated a person that made himself out of that way.
Yeah.
And then people think you're a stiff in the mind.
Yeah.
Trying to get along. I used to wear a t-shirt when I was a 16-year-old.
Yeah.
It was, do you remember the corn album issues?
Yeah.
It said, I have issues with the album called for issues.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Was it 2000? It might have been like the early 2000s.
All right,
the early noughts.
In the early noughties.
Yeah.
All right, I've got a friend to go poking on a little island.
Cool. Would you like me to attend your poker phone?
Sure.
Where's the north?
I just go to the beach.
All right. So there you go. Cool.
I reckon he's gonna run into the water, but...
I'll punch him. Watch me punch him. He'll kill me, but it's fine.
This guy?
He's another overpositor.
Yeah.
He's a swimmer.
You should have waited on him.
Good job, baby.
Thanks. Are there any more dodos on the beach while we're at it? May as well check, right?
Yeah.
Come back the other way?
Berries. go for a run. Find us some birds. Oh man, I should stop putting my points into weight and putting it in speed.
You're pretty fast though.
Yeah, I used to be faster than you by a whole fucking lot though.
What the
fuck? I don't
know
what happened to that.
Oh, it's just a tree.
Look at that shadow on my screen with the fucking triceratops.
Like a shadow?
Oh, it's on yours as well. Like the white reflection in the water.
Oh, yeah, that.
It's fucked up.
Alright, no, there's no dodos.
Just trunks. Just trunks?
Trunky dunks.
This is a very, very Dragon Ball Z stream. We got some Kakarots, we got some Trunks. And who doesn't enjoy a Kakarot or a Trunks?
Yellow. Oh my god, damn it.
Daisy! Puppies!
Puppies.
How do we get the puppies? Was it a punch and
a
then...
food item. I think the berries?
Yeah, I think berries work for these guys, right?
Okay. Oh, you're purpling. Alright, what do I want? Food. Stamina.
Do I need water or a drink? I need food.
Alright, let's not have our poker out right about now.
Let's give him an Azelberry. No, yep. You gave him an Azelberry.
Well, you've got... There's another one. There's two.
Ah.
You should go get the other one.
Where is he?
I don't know.
I'm lost. I'll get this puppy.
Okay, you get that one. Just imagine if we got two.
How much is that dog in the window?
So mine's like 23%
done. Mine too. How much is that dog in
feeding
the window?
Him again. This one is now, 46. It's going to take...
Why have you got your sparkler out?
Because it's going to get dark soon. I'm preparing.
I don't know what I did with my sparkler. I don't want to leave the... Oh, there we go. Now I will leave this guy. I will put a stronger collection of berries, a more plentiful collection of berries in my last slot.
There we go.
Yes.
You hungry now? Yes.
How do I repair triangle?
69!
Where'd my puppy go? Boy, howdy. You say 69?
Yeah.
Nice. How lovely.
It's been so good.
All cuddles all the time.
Yeah.
I get to cuddle my kitten.
Yeah, where is that kitten?
Yeah, she's probably hanging out with Dad. Dad gives her pets. She walks all over him. We now have to let her out the door when she asks, because Dad's just been letting her out when she asks. So it now means that she won't...
Wait, what are we
going to
name them?
Let's see what it suggests.
Okay. Because I've got one more to go, and I'm worried that it's going to... Should I wait until you've got yours?
No, you do yours.
Okay. Okay. Oops.
Take it away.
Wait. Oh, okay. I just wanted you to stop moving, so that you stop moving.
Okay, stop moving.
No.
I don't think my puppy's gone.
Next. Here. Email.
Okay, where's my puppy?
Oh, it's too long.
Oh, really?
Sorry.
Oh, shit.
Whoa.
No,
that's right, it's spinning. Next. Oh. You finish your one. Oh, it ran up. Oh, you named it already. I'm speeding.
Full time.
All right. I guess we got some dogs.
Okay. Whistle follow, next and dog. Now let's go home. because I need
Yay,
you to
Yay, we
show
have
me
dogs!
Way. Are they following?
Yeah.
Good puppy. I repaired my sparkler, hang on.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
They're my favourites. They're all my favourites. All of my children are my favourites. Don't ask me to choose.
I would rather wait and get them around the corners and all the obstacles than run ahead too far.
That's a fair point. Hi.
Hi. Marvin.
Yes. That's me, Gavin Marvin.
Wait, come on. Keep it moving. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I didn't try to! Holy shit.
I looked up to see you murdering your daughter with a plane.
I'm so sorry. What's it for?
Me, my tattoo.
Cool, where are you gonna get it?
Like a half sleeve.
Cool.
Isn't it beautiful?
And you're getting it next week. How long is it gonna take?
Booked out for whatever a half session was, because it's my first one.
Oh, exciting!
Yeah.
Maybe. So you're just gonna get as much done as you can in that time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you gonna go color eventually?
Yeah.
Cool.
I don't know whether or not she'll put any color into it because
they usually they don't.
Yeah. Which is fine.
Yeah.
I think it's gonna look cool black.
And just so you know, like the black is slightly more painful. So if you were to go color, you know it's not gonna be quite as hardcore. Next
this guy just hanging out.
Come on, if you go further away from it, it runs faster.
Scuttles.
That's a cute name.
Scuttles.
S. Cuddles.
We have to go find another puppy now, so we can name it Scuttles.
Is yours a boy?
Because
mine's a girl.
How do we find out?
Well, I think if they were together, that kind of means that they were.
They had a heart on them earlier. Heart on?
Oh yeah, if they had a heart, then yeah. That's a boy.
So we can let them breed and they'll make babies for us?
Apparently.
What if we get back and all our fucking birders are scared?
We'll have to run around, pick them up, throw them back inside.
What a dumb fucking name.
I saw two of our dodos making love and just stopped.
Could you open the door?
Yeah. Oh, there's some of them doing it right now! Those two are doing it!
Oh, they're all doing it!
This is so exciting. I am so excited. Come on, next dog.
Far away.
Yay, doggy!
I really want to get the pet the dog at the party game.
Look! I pat it! I went up to it and said I could pat it! Just say the following. What does that mean? Maybe wondering? Eggos. It's one ego. You're dehydrated. It's so dehydrated these days. I wonder if I'm not getting that as much because I put up fortitude one time.
Perhaps.
Bahamia. Little doggy. You just have to make sure it comes through straight. Bring it on through. Yeah.
Can I shut the door behind him?
Oh. And then pat it.
It is! It is so good.
They do two or three different things when you pat them.
It's really so good.
Oh, so much doing it going on. I wish you could see who was male and who was female, because, like, surely we don't even know. That's right, because there's a limited amount of, like, they need to re- after every, yeah.
Recharge.
Yeah. Well, the thing is, when you pet the puppy, apparently that makes everyone's things go up. So it's just gonna look like this all the time now. So there's, like, no point trying to get any of the dodos to, like...
Just talk to them.
Haha. Stay out. You stuck.
I'm glad we found a male and a female puppy. I'm so happy. Your house is beautiful.
Finally. Yeah.
I think we did a really good job.
Okay, good.
Protect
Very angry at me. I was like, how do I throw it on the ground? Because that's what you do with them. Level up yourself. I think you were talking about movement speed.
Movement speed. I haven't bought it
yet. Here, go on. Because I know I'm high, I just don't need to be told all the time.
Only when I zoom in on my butt.
It's a tough model.
You've got some great names. You know,
Judge, Missouri.
Missouri.
Happy, spaceman, friendly.
Space
Gam. Let's do doing it. Simone is getting it on with Judge.
Yeah, good job, Gam.
And then Space Jam and Happy. And percentage and general Missouri.
Oh, yeah,
oh my god, and then Space Loaf and Judge.
Judge doesn't need much research time.
I guess not. Maybe Judge didn't get to finish.
Send him in bed.
Oh my god, everybody's doing it again! Wow, there's like three of them doing it! Three pairs. Yeah. Alright,
this is the best way to pass the ball. Yeah,
oh my god. Bang, 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 bang. Thank you. Night's about to be over. I wonder if there's so many sounds that there isn't any of the jumpy sounds. I heard it. I heard the sound. Checking all your butts! I'm checking them all! Just so you know, when you hear that sound, it could also... Hey! Space Loaf! What?!
Did he escape?
Yes! You come back here? You should be ashamed of yourself.
You deserve to escape. Oh, wasn't Space Loaf the one that tried to follow you
out of the stairs? I don't know. I'm just gonna leave it. It's stuck, but... Oh well.
It is stuck?
Yeah.
How did you do that?
It's not worth, like, playing with. They're not scared of you at all. They just, like, if you punch it, it'll fly away. Should do that actually.
Yeah.
Maybe we should do that. Just put berries on.
Chop it up. I'll go home and make it up.
Okay. Saw that. You did a dump, finally. Me did.
Oh, nice one, Daisy.
Thanks.
Oh, they're all inside.
In space, love, trying to escape again.
Going the wrong way, guys. You're even more trapped than you were before. I am making a trough.
Put up the amount of like stuff we collect, like a lot.
I'm
not getting many berries.
We did like return it to mostly normal.
But surely not that one. Surely that was one of our favorite ones to keep the way. But you know.
That and that XP.
Yeah. Looks like the
fertilizer bed.
Okay. It has to be after narcotic.
Find out.
Fiber.
It's in metal. There's one out of eight.
You need metal?
Yep. It's eight metal.
Oh, shit.
It's not the heaviest of me.
Not much. We've got like, let me look. Okay.
I'll let you climb the stairs.
Yeah.
I'm a trike. Can we tame him?
Yes. But the other one will attack us if we try. Who dumped?
I pooped.
Go get it.
There it is. Of course I had to poop it. In an even more difficult position than on the ground.
What else do you need?
Metal.
Just that?
Yeah.
Okay. Whoa. Eager. Am I faster than I was before?
Oh, okay. They're not doing it now.
Yeah, they've all exhausted each other. Orgies all night. Alright, metal. I ain't stored any random metal of being here. So I've got metal ingot. I got metal ingot. Oh, there it is.
Yay!
How much is that? Is it 13? Do I need to bring anything else down? Easily, but you can throw them. You just never look out.
Yeah, it seems like it's not worth our time, really.
Hear that, world? We don't even care.
Look how big my fucking wound is. You did a beautiful job of character. Alright, where am I gonna put our trap? Tubberies and some Amarbers.
Should we go and get them some more food? Just so that
they let's go on a little food hunt.
Okay, cool.
Excited.
So
It's amazing, like how different berries all appear on the same bush.
Yeah, it's one of nature's miracles. Keep collecting all the seeds, remember all the things that we were looking for so desperately?
Yeah.
Now there's just fucking seeds everywhere. I got a Nakobori.
Yeah, I got a Nakobori as well.
A Nakobori? I love that, like, the texture just kind of disintegrates and falls into pieces.
Yeah.
Like, fading and kind of collapses.
A cabbage plant.
Yeah. Near encumbered yet either. You're hot. Into my boundaries.
The boundaries I hate that I your boundaries. Flavored vapes.
pussy vape flavors the other day.
That sounds fun.
Not like ripe pussy, festival pussy.
I thought you were going to say festering.
What is that? Oh, look. It's trapped.
What is that?
It's a pteranodon. I'm going to go poke it. And then I came up with pussy parmesan. No one could say anything.
That's beautiful.
Great, because it's cheesy.
And a little tomato even.
Yeah,
a little tomato
too.
Perfect. Alright, where do I put the poo again? I got distracted.
Somewhere over there.
Over there. Get in there, poke.
Oh my god. If you push L...
Human feces, up you go.
If you push L to L1, that's what takes everything over the other side. L1, I think.
Okay, so we have puppies, we have dodos. What were we making the Kakarots grow for?
That was for some sort of kibble, but I can't remember what kind.
Ow.
But what it tames. Oh, something's wrong with you.
I know.
Well, you gotta go water yourself with our special.
I'm gonna go whip my whistle.
Yeah. My whistle's so good. My whistle's fine.
Hey, drink. Communal water. Yeah, good call.
We got a lot of fiber, we can stop collecting fiber now.
I wonder how your meat suit would look over my hips.
What did he just say?
If your meat suit stretched out over my my figure.
Stop covering my meat suit.
I can't help myself.
Okay, what did I just say was take all and what was just drop?
Fiber. Just, what?
See up there, it says take all items, drop, consume.
Oh.
Which one's drop?
It's one of the little bumpers.
Little one?
Yeah.
No, it's not!
I'm sorry.
Okay, it's this one. Alright. There's a bunch of shit I'm gonna get rid of.
That's a whole lot of fucking fiber. Remember when I went out to find fiber?
No.
I did. I went to find fiber.
No more doing that.
I went and I got it from somewhere else. Hey, what was I doing? I was putting some shit in the cupboard. You know who it probably is putting all that fiber in the cupboard, right? Probably.
Yes.
What am I doing with the seeds?
I'm throwing them out.
I'm putting them in the cupboard. What did you want done with your... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. What did you want done with your rotten meat?
We make Naka out of that.
Okay. And so I keep my Naka berries as well? Not that I was planning on throwing them out or anything.
Yes, keep Naka berries.
Well, I just thought one of my glasses playing in the cupboard. Oh, I can't put any more in the cupboard. Okay, cool. Oh, Jesus Christ. Like some sort of parcel demon came.
Oh, I feel so much lighter. Oh!
Oh, you look it too.
What a burden that was.
You know how much lighter you'd be if you took off your meat suit. Yeah, put things in places, but now we've put things in places. Do we go back and hang out with our animals again?
If you like.
You were gonna stab something, right?
Was I?
There's something stuck in the wall.
Oh, there he is. We found him. Be careful. Do you have anything valuable on you?
No. Okay. What do I stab him with? This? Knock me down.
Where is he now?
He's still there.
Is he still in the same spot?
Yeah. He's stuck.
Well, if you don't do anything else to him, I might be able to... We could just try to tame him with meat, and then we'd get to...
He might just be stuck in water.
Yeah.
That I was attacking. Maybe he did leave. Oh man. Let's go back to where I was.
Where's that guy?
I think it's bottom again.
Oh, there's a. Was it a red guy or a green guy?
Blue guy. Blue guy with white wings. Is that a guy that's after our guys? Are these guys the bad birds?
Oh shit, what was that?
Ah!
Oh fuck, what's that?
Get a thing in my hand, it's fine. Oh man, I'm upstairs!
Yeah, there's something definitely hurting our dogs.
I was trying to get down there. I pressed bed. Murder me and I'll take us home. Oh my god. Here we go. Save our kids.
Looks like a dragon.
Where'd he go?
I
saw him squiggling in the air. And it's fucking foggy and rainy.
Oh, don't film it.
Is that the trough? They're all troughed up, mugged up and troughed up.
Is that what that means? Yeah. Oh yeah, it's a trough. Yeah. I need yet another glass of this glass with it. Guys, you're doing really fucking well.
No, we're really proud of you. Hubris.
Dodo, their name is Hubris.
Put that in that inventory.
I was trying.
Oh shit. Quick. quick.
Yeah. happening?
Well, I came over here to Dodo's, obviously.
Yeah, but why was it all quick? What happened?
Oh, well, because you went into the naming thing while I was walking.
Oh, okay. I thought there was a bad guy coming.
No, I was swimming out into the ocean. Okay, boys or girls?
Does it matter?
I've
got plenty of both.
More boys than there's more girls getting. Getting. Give me a nice wide berth.
Looking over the fence.
It's a dog. Should we try tame it? Don't risk it all.
Should I make everyone follow me first?
Well, I'm gonna lead it away.
Yeah, then we have to.
Oh no, no, you can get them to unfollow you collectively, and they will go back to wandering if that's what they were doing before.
Cool. Alright. I'm just gonna try to unfollow me then, just to make sure that everything breaks so that wandering.
Like top model?
Okay. Where's top model? Top model, what are you doing? Throw them over. Have a captive audience.
That's not close.
Are you trapped?
Keep going up. You focus on getting upstairs and I'll think about where it is.
Is it in your desk?
No, it might be in the mortar and pestle. In the mortar and pestle. Oh, but you can't make it. Okay. It won't be in. Oh, goodness. Oh, that's that mean bird. Bad bird. I don't know if they were cuddling at that time. That's because that bird was attacking, I guess.
What does it look like?
It's a grey pot with green stuff in it.
I've seen that somewhere.
You've seen it. Stole your food. How's it a little thick? You stole your dodo egg. You better come down. Or you just gotta look out. You gotta look out in the sky.
Okay, how I deal with intruders. Just wait randomly until they accidentally get hit.
I think you should watch it.
Really?
Yeah, I'm look.
No, I'm gonna fuck you.
I think we can tame this without Narco. You bring that thing down. Whoa, shit. Yes.
Was it beautiful?
It was graceful. Alright. I'll go up here.
I'm gonna respawn upstairs. Goes up here.
I'm gonna come and kill it.
Okay.
Can you see it?
No, I've not got music no more either. Oh, there he is. Okay, now here's to deal with my corpse. No, I'm not, apparently. Third time's a charm? Maybe this time it's gone downstairs. Murder that bird!
No, if, we might need to get it follow us on the other side.
Look, you are beautiful.
I just, made it one of those things.
So how did you tame it without Narco?
Well, because we upped everything so much. Yes. Come on, eat something, eat something, eat something. I have to go find all this Narco I lost.
Yeah, I
don't
think
it's that way. It's alright.
So we want Triceratops then, alright?
I thought that's what you ate. Alright. Oh, maybe he needs kibble.
Oh, kibble baby. Alright, he's gonna have to stand there and knock him out. Over and over.
That's alright, it'll be easy to get another one. No, they usually they eat this. Just have to go where it makes me.
You might just accidentally tame another thing while you've got as well. Drake settle? Still tied somewhere, right?
Yeah, it's upstairs though. I'm just gonna go and check on. Well, we are really hungry, obviously. Just have to wait. Okay. But I just need to. I just need to go out and get the game.
Also, it allows me to like sweep the pen without tripping over like 5,000 people.
If we ride it, you might be able to ride it out.
Did you get me some hay?
I haven't been able to come down, because I've got to deal with this. I definitely think we need to work on a way of getting down easier. How much hide do you need? Come up and get it because I need to tend to this dinosaur. This isn't as easy as the other one. Level of it. It's running out of taming, like, it's gonna wake up.
Oh shit, I went the
wrong way. Look at all your leggies. For you highlight the item in the animal's inventory and hit R2.
Thank you.
Cool.
73%. It will be in that desk. Sweet. Got it.
Right now I have 30.
No, I've already done N.
Perfect.
Then we need a pteranodon saddle.
Yeah, I only just got this one made.
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, I did it again.
What, you took everything?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. Dehydrated. Yeah, I know, I don't know. Pteranodon saddle, so it would be in one of these if we had it.
I'm here, I'll let you know.
Two.
We have so many sparkle patterns.
Yeah, we should stop.
You know me, a saddle?
Fionia.
Philomena.
Philomena. We can tame one of those now, probably. Now
we
that we're.
Can name
like
it Philomena?
That's probably a perfect name for it. I guess maybe I should look into what's going to cost us to get a pteranodon saddle.
Some shit.
Should probably get a parasaur as well.
There's a parasaur saddle in here. Oh no, no, it's just the skin.
Oh, is it a skin or is it a,
I think it might just be the skin.
Wait, but do you mean skin or do you mean the, like an engram type?
No, like the sparkle skin. Oh. It's the skin.
What the fuck is that? Hyanodon meat pack. Mm. To give it increased meat carrying. I don't know what that does or is.
It's weird. So I need to go back downstairs.
Carefully.
And what am I doing downstairs? Staddling up our tricycle. No, it's okay. I'll just put my torch away so I can downstairs. Fuck! No! Daisy! I did it
wrong. That's alright. You're only...
Scored.
Right one.
two choices.
Sleepy time's where I want to go.
Really?
What's the one in the cup?
Really? Sometimes. I'm gonna ride it.
Yeah, so
it's happening.
Oh, Daisy. This is amazing.
Maybe me, Jim.
I think that is the perfect place to leave it. We have paid exactly $1,000. You ate exactly one fertilizer.
You see all that big
one dodo with a lit torch.
Can you look at me so I can take a photo so I am making sure there?
You're gonna have a whole screen.
I'm actually, can you change the Triceratops' name to Karen just so I can take a photo of him? Yeah. Yeah, sure. Look at the... Yeah.
can't hit the straight down or something to me.
He found it. Hi, Harry. He found the thing and he heard me go change his name. Change his name, Harry. Yeah. Oh well.
Oh, Schmack!
He's a kid.
Yeah. Escapee. Yes, Spartacus? Can I help you? Alright, we're done.
Yeah.
Should we write down what we should do for next time? Next time we're going to build something so we don't fall off this horrible thing. Quit now while it's morning.
Look out for the turn up the screen. No, no, I didn't have the screen show. Okay. I
I can't see what's behind. There we go.